What's going on, YouTube? It's Tree Voice here. So I'm about to do Boss 160, no 170, then 160. I feel like this boss is going to be pretty easy. And I think they actually fixed the glitch. Yeah, it looks fixed. I feel like every time I fight this boss with this team, I get fucked up. So I had an idea. Fucking something up here. Now, with all the extra damage that stuff's gonna do in this tower only, hopefully that will make this guy pretty strong. All this 285% damage boost, all that shit matters in the tower, so. Wait, shit, was I gonna take a ball out of there? Well, I'm all over the place right now. The only thing I'm thinking is 155% and 310. See how this works. That did nothing what I would hope for it to do. Fuck. God damn it. God damn it. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. You cunt. Wonder if that's random, or if. Yeah, it must be. Stop blocking, you piece of shit. Damn it, I thought it was. Fucking cunt. Yeah, there's no way I'm gonna win this. God, stupid fucking gun. Of course. And I fucking missed it. Fucking prick. Really, every single time. Man, if that fucking time was longer. Fucking cunt. All right. Yeah, fuck it. Man, what the fuck is CF? God damn. Damn it. Motherfucker. Fuck you. Yep. Fuck. Stop blocking. Fuck. I need Cabal in there now. Fuck, I'm still alive. Holy shit. So I keep losing like one fight or two fights, and then yeah, that's why I'm behind, I think, 10. Still, that doesn't make any sense. I have no idea what I'm looking. Okay, right, yeah, here we go. Thank you. So these weapons are so fucking far down. That's not good. Probably should have changed the team and did it that way instead of having to do it like this. Yeah, that didn't, the Iron Fist did not help, MK11 Sub-Zero at all. Wait a second. Sorry that took me a minute. Yeah, so if you're just starting out, or if you've gone up this far, I'd spend everything on equipment. They're actually getting stronger. Fucking cunt. Yeah, I'd rather honestly have the just, the X-ray button or the X-ray special to be the brutality. You know, that'd be kind of dope too. Just changes the whatever outcome the X-ray would be. Yeah, that's what they could do for Freddy Krueger. So it'd be Jason Voorhees' third special attack would be his brutality. Then when you have to have Leatherface enraged, and his second special attack would be the brutality. Come the fuck on. Yeah, fuck you. And yeah, Freddy Krueger's can be his third special attack or X-ray. So that makes sense. If they ever did a Nightmare Team, I doubt they will. Jeez, that's a bunch of fucking sub-zeros. I was thinking on giving him the fucking Reaper's End. He didn't do any combo enders there. What the fuck? Okay, well, it was fixed the one time I did it. That time, not so much. What the fuck? So it, like, works. Weird. I thought it was fixed. Well, level up card. I haven't seen one of those in here in a while. At all. Maybe they'll start giving me diamond upgrades that I don't need. Yeah, it'd be cool if you could trade with people. And that would kind of stop the problem for the Fusion X. You'd be able to get another 10 cards of each character. And you could trade with them. That would be fucking dope. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, you dick. Damn it. Well, I know what you're wearing. What is he wearing? Oh, no shit. I'm surprised the Fusion 5 is holding up against them. You need to get the fuck out of here now. Bounce. Get the fuck out of here. Not that type of bounce, you asshole. Thank you. Oh, the one time that would have fucking worked, too. You need to get out of here. Yeah, fuck him. Oh, you fucking dick. And you fucking dick. I'm fucking headbutt man. No, wait. Damn it. You fucking suck. No wonder. Oh, I wouldn't. Damn. Nope, still weak asses over here. I thought I had fucking another chance. So that's at 172. Six more hours, well, 7 more hours. Well, shit. Now the Fatal Tower is actually getting kind of strong. So the bosses are probably going to be fucking horrible. Can't imagine boss 200. If Praveen gets there first and make a video of it, or if you aren't, I hope you made a video of it if you did. Should that not have worked? Yeah, I thought she would be a really good match in that tower. Maybe if I would have put more of the tower shit on her, she would have did a lot better. Was thinking of putting, the shit I normally put on her in Faction War and stuff like that, but it's completely different in the towers because of the 300%, 150% plus items, which I'm still fucking missing one. That is pissing me off. I wonder what it does. I've seen it. That's insane. I've opened so many of those fucking stupid packs and haven't got shit. Well, I mean, no, I've gotten shit. But, like, still haven't gotten everything. You would think I'd at least gotten everything once. Don't know if it's luck. I don't know if that's a fucking special equipment. Oops, wrong way. Yeah, I should be done with the challenge. I almost pressed 50 on that. Hopefully tomorrow. How many days is there left? Three? Yeah. So that's my boss fights. One was hard. The other one, eh. And I'm out.